All right, good evening. My name's Cameron. I like things, and I want to talk about those things. Today, I found a plugin for Obsidian. I was thinking to myself, man, I wish there was a plugin that did this specific thing. And then, turns out, there is. I haven't used it yet, so let's take a quick look. Let's see. I'm in my little, sandbox vault. Go to community plugins. Now, what I wanted was something that would automatically link text to notes without me having to manually do it. For the purposes of just providing a little hover over definition, like a glossary type of thing, where it's like, these are the notes that are just definitions because I can't remember what this word means. I don't need to do it. It's not like, there's not a lot of research, not a lot of information being pulled in. This is just boom, right? So I wanted to basically do an automated type of dictionary type thing. So there there actually is. And it is called virtual linker / glossary. So this does it even better than I had anticipated it because obviously if it's automatically linking certain terms that you specify to their notes, that can get a little bit much. Obviously, if you use the graph view, which I don't really, but if you are someone that does, that could mess with the graph view potentially, just kind of make things a little bit messier than they should be. This is by Valentin Schroeter, a last update 3 days ago, so it's still maintained, going strong. Automatically creates virtual links for text within your notes that match the titles or aliases of other notes in your vault. Create a glossary-like functionality, show unlinked mentions, and transform them to real links. Let's enable. Let's go to options. So you've got some stuff do you only want one link to be found in each note of the same link? So how Wikipedia does it. Case sensitivity. Do you want to do virtual links in headers? Stuff like that. Then we've got, I think, where it really gets interesting, matched files. So what files is this plugin going to use as its glossary? By default, it looks like all files are linked. We don't want that. So we're going to have it just be the notes in the glossary folder, which I've already made over here. You can also do a tag to include or exclude certain files. So you can have stuff in the glossary folder that is not included as a term to search for. And then likewise, you can have notes outside of that glossary folder that will actually be included, despite not being in any of the directories listed here. Virtual link suffix. So what you can put a little something something after the virtual links. They've got a little chain here. I don't like that, but I don't know what to change it to right now, so we'll just keep it. So, as we can see, we got Obsidian and plugins linked. So we've got Obsidian and plugins as note names in the glossary folder. So that's why those are, boom, like that. So if I click this, you got the little hover editor pop up there. This is the program you're using. It's actually not the hover editor. This is if you click on it, you don't get the scrolling and stuff or the editing functionality or anything. So if I click it, though, it will go to the note itself, which is great. Boom, boom. So let's see if I've got another. Let's jump out to a new one, and then let's go back. Ghost is still not listed. Oh, now it is. Interesting. I don't know if I was doing something wrong there. Maybe a little finicky. But there we go. Ghost is now at one. A ghost is the gooey spirit of a formerly living person. So odd that the ghost inside the glossary note is being linked as well. I would assume that it wouldn't want to do that. Let's take a quick look back in those settings and let's see. Exclude self-links to the current note. If toggled, links to the note itself are excluded from the linker. Links to the note itself are excluded from the linker. Okay, well, this is toggled and it's not working, so let's just see what happens there. Nope, still got that. Let me go here. Let me just jump around a bit, close some tabs, and then let's reopen up. Where's the one with the ghost? guides. Where was the one with the ghost? Okay, now it doesn't even have anything here. So now I don't know why that's not highlighting. There we go. So it's a little temperamental with how quickly it can pick up the links, I guess. So Obsidian Virtual Linker plugin. Glossary plugin. So this plugin automatically generates virtual links for text within your notes that match with the titles or aliases of other notes in your vault. And aliases, most commonly, I would guess people would use them in this case for plural forms or maybe singular forms if the note title is going to be the plural form. Stuff like that. So features create a glossary-like function. Works in edit mode and read mode. Created links are always up to date. No manual linking necessary. Works with aliases. Links do not appear in graph view or reference counting. Updates the links automatically when you expand your vault or type new text. Convert the virtual links to real links in the context menu. Yeah, so by default, it's just gonna do all the linking for you. Anytime it can make a link, it friggin' will. Anytime it can make a link, it will make a link. Which maybe is something that you just want. I want it defined to the specific directory, but maybe people are like, okay, let's just turn this on and it's done for me. I got a lot done. But that won't do any of the graph stuff. So maybe it depends on your use case. Styling of the link. So obviously you can do, the built-in options have that one spot where you can do an emoji or some sort of icon or parenthetical text, whatever you want. But it also gives you a CSS snippet that you can go through and edit to change different colors. So that's, boom, I think that's great right there. So you can go ahead and change the coloring. If you know, you know, CSS even a little bit, you can go ahead and change the text decoration, make them all underlined if you want, italic, whatever. A lot of flexibility. It's got kind of a, so it's very cool. I am excited to use it as a glossary type system where any of those like quick little definitions I just never remember. And all I need really is just to have the definition somewhere. That's this is what I'm going to be using. You just go through type, and then it'll take care of the rest. It'll take care of the rest. That's what I love. So go check it out. It is Obsidian Virtual Linker / Glossary Plugin. Adios. What did I just do? That was weird.